Today we are going to learn about saturation current, the maximum current excluding breakdown current that can be obtained from an electronic device. Okay guys, thanks for watching.